with the honour of hitting the first shuttle in the 2022 Yuba Cup.